Welcome to the Dominick Dawes Show, presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Sam Murray, joined now by Stevenson men's ice hockey head coach Dominick Dawes. And coach, just one game on opening weekend, Morrisville State, 2-2 tie. Take us through that game.
Well, I think it was your typical first game of the year. I thought we played okay. I thought we played well at times. I thought we didn't play well at times. But I think for the most part, we carried the play in the game. I think we didn't defend well, I think, is what kind of caught us. And we made a couple mistakes that they took advantage of. And we had a lot more opportunities that we didn't capitalize on. And that, I think, ultimately ended up being the difference. But the guys worked hard. They competed hard. We've had a tough first couple days of the week here to just kind of set the tone and kind of reiterate what the expectation's going to be. And now we've got some big weekends ahead of us.
Yeah, someone who kind of stepped up in that game was senior Doug Rose, defender, who you mentioned as being one of the top guys in the country. He had two power play goals in that game. He had two goals all of last season.
Yeah. I think we said in the locker room that the special teams was one of the bright spots of the weekend for us. I think the power play was 28% in the game, and if you have a 28% power play over the course of a year, you're doing something right. And we held them to, I think, 0-for-5 on their power play. So those guys are supposed to, that's what they're supposed to do. You know, in terms of that top power play group, they're supposed to contribute every single night, and you know that's what they did. Just 5-on-5, we gotta find ways to contribute a little bit more.
Yeah, Doug Rose got the inaugural MAC Offensive Player of the Week this past week. And then you guys also have a pretty cool opportunity to be the inaugural MAC game. You guys host Lebanon Valley on Friday night, which is also a UCHE game. And then you guys host Chatham on Saturday. Talk about the weekend's matchups.
Yeah, so I think going into the weekend, yeah, it's a league game for both of our leagues. And this is kind of a strange and interesting new dynamic. But I think for us, it's just, you know, creating new rivalries. Us and Lebanon Valley were both brand new, you know, last year. So we're kind of growing up together a little bit, if you will. So I think it'll just be kind of a nice, exciting opportunity, you know, kind of the MAC in terms of how we talk about or how we address. It's just kind of another goal in terms of what we're preparing for and what we're doing. But, you know, the big goal, the ultimate goal, is the UCHC. So we want to start that off on the right foot.
All right. Well, Coach, thank you for being here this week, and we'll see you back here next week.
Thank you.
For Coach Dominick Dawes, I'm Sam Murray, and this has been the Dominick Dawes Show.